Tickleus, obviously, he played. What I remember, he played. He Devilgen, right?
That is correct. Okay. Devilgen, Mishima player. He may play Kazuya depending on the vibe, but his main right now is Devilgen.
And for Geo, he plays Brian. So, okay, let me just say this immediately. Geo is easily like one of my favorite people in this scene. He's like one of the funniest people. Like whenever he plays and gets really upset when something doesn't go his way, he's just so funny. And just like, I love it. So I'm actually super excited to see him here, ready to compete. What do you think of the patch that we had?
You know, I think this is the phrase. I'm such a like Tekken apologist. They can do no wrong. It's not hurting me. I'm still having a blast with it. I know there's been a lot of big changes with the grounded hits in this game. Before you were able to do like heat dash combos into grounded hit into continue your combo, into wall break, into mat crazy damage. But they've toned that down a lot, kind of homogenized it because everyone could do that before. And so now I feel good about it because I'm not losing any like sleep over it, but I'm very happy that Devilgen doesn't get, you know, as much damage as before. Or actually, Lily did lose her double wall break on descent to of the subconscious, but I'm okay with that. I think it's very balanced.
Isn't that pretty scaled anyway? Wasn't that already heavily scaled anyway? If you do it for the double floor break,
it scales kind of, sort of, but you get all your resources back. You get another tornado on the next floor, and you're gonna get the wall again. So I mean, it doesn't matter how scaled it is if you get all of, like, at least 30-40 damage for breaking the floor like that.
Fair enough. Hey, speaking of the subconscious, that's where we're going.
Look at that.
So, immediately, this matchup, I mean, Devilgen's going to run their set play. I think Brian is, like, a character I think is just, like, the perfect toolbox character. He's going to be as good as your fundies are.
I definitely will agree with that. But I definitely will say, I feel like there's going to be, like, this gray area where the players got to get to know each other, and that's where the real match is going to happen.
Absolutely. Oh, immediately try to electric. Going to get a whiff punish, though, and immediately going to start and head to the wall here.
So much respect in the neutral. Ooh, that's going to hurt.
Oh, Scott crouched. Get the re-wall splat.
Ouch. Almost grounded. Almost perfect. He's still got some life left in him. Both still has heat.
Okay, 1-1-2. This could be the start.
Look at that. That's called Demon's Shaft, I think. Devil's Shaft.
Devil's Shaft? I like it. Good name. Oh, he was ducking!
Look at that. He came back from, like, the grave.
Oh my gosh.
There it is. He smashed for the win.
Wow. Where'd the lead go?
I don't even know. Like, he backed up, didn't kill him with that one combo, and then he just started cooking. Same situation as before. There it is. He didn't have snake eyes, I believe, so he didn't get the full grounded hit. Otherwise, he would have been done, though.
Yeah, obviously has a stock in the tank here. Gonna have to hold that pressure for a second. And one of the things that Tickleus is... the low parry. Very good awareness there from Geo.
Nice break. Got snake eyes and heat burst still available to him. Or I guess heat in general.
Nice. Again on the hell sweep. New immediately.
There's a floor.
If you're Tickleus, you know what? You'll take that because now you don't have to worry about it.
That is so true. It's like, it can't hurt me, but I can't gain the benefit from it, you know?
Yeah. Another whiff here. That's definitely something that maybe Tickleus is going to have to be aware of. Immediately gets the electric, though. Going to get the follow-up.
Tornado. Lasers?
No.
That'd be so cool. I love the lasers.
Oh, there it is. Hell sweep.
Nice grounded hit.
Ah, in the mid.
To the dome. Round four. Fight.
All right, down forward ones. Back. Let's go. Again?
Oh, this is nice. I love how the game plan is kind of changing vanilla. They're playing a bit closer.
Oh, counter hit, but doesn't get anything else off of it. Good orbital, but a lot of these three hits not leading to anything.
Nice. That was so sick. He almost had that string, I believe, goes into a heat engage. Like,
really?
Yeah, he went for plus frames instead, though.
I like the stagger ones. They've been paying dividends here for Tickleus.
Yes, we do love string.
Oh my gosh, the whiff, The whiffing was pretty immaculate at that round.
Yeah, that was cool. He's just standing there whiffing.
All right, two lows in a row. Getting into the hell sweep. He's going to get a follow-up here.
That's so cool. Never gets old. Wave, wave. Oh.
Oh, counter hit. Yeah, that. There we go. There we go. Got a stock.
Hard. Oh, the pancake.
good punish. Back one. Oh, counter hit again.
Mr. Chase definitely taking advantage of. There it is. About to say, he's taking advantage of his lack of mids, and there Tickler's like, you know what? Let's put some mids on the board.
Again, like these ducks from Geo have been very useful. Like you'll notice, like how he'll twitch for a little bit, and then it's been enough. It's definitely been enough. Going to the character select screen, maybe just the stage select. Just needed a breather, or okay, Kazuya.
OG Cosme.
Geo is like, man, every character but mine is broken.
The Kazuya main? What do you say?
No. I'm talking Geo.
Oh, that's what he said?
Hey, no, that's just a face he made. Everyone but my character is broken.
That's the truth, man. Everyone else is busted. My
and cheap.
Honest.
Yeah.
Exactly. I'm doing the Lord's work here with my character. Fight. Let's see what the adjustments are.
Arena, so obviously not going to get breaks, but not a lot of space to work with.
There we go. Put some bids on the board, buddy.
Yeah, got to get that 4-4-3. Was ducking. This would be the wall. Stature kick. Geo's definitely going to have to respect that.
Oh, that's going to be tough for him. I don't know if Kazuya recovers in crouch or not with that, but that's
punch, what
punch
move?
With the, he did a punch, 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 ground pound, I think.
Ah.
And so that ground pound is launch, punch. But Brian's launch from standing is 14 frame high, so if you recover his crouch, you can't launch.
Yeah. Oh, back 1-2. Going to get with the power crush.
What's the next decision?
Oh, try to go for Demon's Paw, but he's going to end up whiffing it. There not going to be dead, though.
Oh.
Hold your frames. Oh, try to go for the down 1+2.
This is so tense. I bet they're feeling it.
Oh, counter hit. Sidestep 3.
Got him with the spacing trap.
Bow, bow, bow. Ooh, ooh. Demon Paw. There we go.
Mid
do another
mid.
One.
There we go. Put some mids on the board. Let's go, both players. Fight. Very good show they're putting on. Right now they're tied on this round, but.
Oh, no, not again. Just the timing of that. It's just like, okay, he didn't swing. He didn't swing. Bow.
Oh, spicy.
Okay. Absolute. Oh, here we go. Twin Pistons.
Scooter combos. Let's go. Giovanni not making it easy for him at all.
Demon Paw. 1-1-2. Gets the wall. Stature kick. +4. Oh, the Ooh. Counter hit down 4-2.
He said, I got mids too big. Okay.
He just wanted to work on his electric there.
That's what it was. That's like a true Mishima test there.
Yeah, yeah, there, yeah. See, yeah, whip on this. There we go. See, he's working on
that
it.
I still got those, right?
Yeah. Wall, bow, boom, boom, boom.
That's half health, bro, because you whiff. That was so nice. He kept waking up, and he would do low. That time he went for the mid.
Very good adjustment there. Going to get the heat engager. Plus. Oh, the low parry. Geo, very good.
He's so prepared for those.
Throw mid.
Don't. Oh.
Oh, my God. Why does he get those? How?
I think he's overdinking that neutral. You got to get in there, buddy.
Ooh, oh, nice power crush. I actually like that.
Oh.
Oh, the mid. Goes for the down back two.
Let's go, both players.
Finally hit him with the mid after the lows have been getting kind of launched.
Oh, he told him. You can't go to a rematch. You had to go to a stage select. Well, are they doing that here? When the CWT rules, you have to go to stage select in between it. But if... Oh, I see.
Wait, what's going on? So what's the situation?
For TWT rules, it says that each stage had to go to rematch, or it has to go to random select on the stage, or you can change your character. But he went to rematch.
Okay.
So they just have to reset and then go to.
Oh, so it's always a different stage regardless.
Exactly.
Okay.
But you can't pick the stage; they take that out. You have to like pick random.
Honestly, I can deal. I can pick that.
In theory, like, I was so chill about it, but then I'm like, I would love to pick a state that would, you know, benefit me since I just lost, but it is very, luck of the draw.
Man, what a beating.
There we go. Put some taunts on the board. Taunt you out, Bruce.
Yeah, there we go. Stop. Practice. Just go into training mode.
He's just scrapping, going through all his options. That gives you time, I think.
Yeah. I like his Squidward jacket, by the way.
That is, I was just checking out the fits, too. Yeah, they got the same stage? LOL. Wow. What about
They're laughing about it. They're like, oh, so be it. I mean, to be fair, the arena that they could also get, the only difference is the wall blast. I mean, it is what it is. Down forward one, going with the back ones immediately. And looking for those mids, thinking that he's going to respect them, gets the counter hit, though.
Top of heat.
All right, forward 4-3. Again, another counter hit. Man, like, I don't know. Jill just kind of has a lock on Tickleus's timing. Okay, I pushed.
That was scary. I was ready to press too.
Okay. Heat dash. Arm at all, but no room.
Runs into it.
Oh my gosh. Don't you just hate when that happens?
I do.
Wow. Oh, the dump. Oh. Hold on. No. They haven't punished him.
Okay, there it is.
Oh my gosh. Everything but the punish.
Love to see you keeping it. Keeping it tense.
Careful. There we go. Whip punish.
Mid's coming back.
Ah, 4-4-3. Don't duck.
Trouble spicy.
Wall.
Mid. Those were different mid that time. That one recovers a bit faster.
I'm surprised he hasn't tried to go for Stonehenge. See if he can maybe get a. See if Geo can actually break any of these grabs.
Gotta check.
Down forward two.
Definitely, whenever he wants you. There's always more layers to add on. That's so cool about Tekken. I got these mix-ups are not working. Let's.
Oh, Snake Edge. Wondering when this was gonna come in and be a factor.
There you go, man. I've been throwing mids. No, let's throw a Snake Edge. It's about time. Oh, the bombos are dropping.
Oh, he was in the middle of a string.
Reset.
Huh?
The
wall.
Oh, he got him. He didn't. Oh, that is so tough. That's like.
Oh, he's not dead. Oh, the power crush.
That situation is super scaled, but super messed up because if you don't tech right, you get refloated by the heating game.
Okay. Oh, I thought for sure the punch was coming. All right. Okay, Jill looking good, but gonna get the heat engager again as Tickleus blocks the hell sweeps.
That was like, I think. Nah, he's done some hell sweeps before that, but that one just felt very new to the game and only blocked anyway.
Yeah, good twin pistons there.
Ooh, almost the rear. That could be so bad.
Ah, the heat dash gets the stomp. He just needs really one more good hit to the orbital.
Oh, no. When in doubt, orbital.
Wow. They've been pretty evenly matched. We're going to the final round of this game and set.
Ooh. Delays that mid to see if he can catch pressing.
Orbit all over the hell sweep. E. Wall. Gimme.
Like Giovanni's approach to neutral is just adding up now.
Oh, here we go.
But Tickle's heat usage has been doing great for him.
Oh, the low parry! Okay, that's saucy. I see you, Geo.
Oh my god.
He's dead.
Guys for the game. Oh, that was so tough. Good job, both players.
Yeah, very good game. That was fun.